Hello again, welcome. My name is Daymare. Today we are going to talk about Dokkaebi. Before we begin, if you are new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button, and if you want to be notified, kindly hit the notification bell. Sit tight and do not watch alone. The Dokkaebi is a mythological and folkloric creature from Korea. Often known as Korean goblins, they are natural deities or spirits with amazing powers and abilities who interact with people, sometimes fooling them and sometimes assisting them. The silly era narrative Lady Dowa and Bachelor Bihyeon from the Memorabilia of the Three Kingdoms compiled during the Goryeo period is the first known documentation of Dokkaebi. Dokkaebi are featured in various folktale anthologies created during the Joseon period. They are generally described as being incredibly hideous with crimson faces, and may have horns and one or two legs. They're made out of inanimate objects that have been stained with blood, and they're typically seen in everyday items such as old discarded household tools. The Dokkaebi come in many different forms, each version possessing different attributes. A Cham Dokkaebi is known to be mischievous. On the other hand, a gay Dokkaebi is known to be evil. Another type of Dokkaebi is Gim Seobang Dokkaebi, a dumb Dokkaebi that looks like a farmer. Unlike other Dokkaebi, an ad Dokkaebi appears during daylight. They are known to give a hat that turns a wearer invisible called Dokkaebi Gamtu. There is also a Dokkaebi known to be good at fighting and handling weapons called Go Dokkaebi. They are known to be really good with arrows. Despite some Dokkaebi being known to possess scary features, Gaksi Dokkaebi and chonggak Dokkaebi are both said to attract humans. One famous Dokkaebi, the Oenun Dokkaebi, is said to eat a lot, and its striking feature is its one eye. Lastly, there is the Oedari Dokkaebi, a one-legged Dokkaebi that likes to play Ssireum, which is a folk wrestling style and a traditional national sport in Korea. Dokkaebi are known to deliver bountiful crops, large catches, and great fortunes to mankind, as well as protect them from evil spirits. Rituals are held to appeal to Dokkaebi to provide benefits to humanity. On the other hand, some communities undertake ceremonies to chase away Dokkaebi, who are supposed to be the causes of fires and dangerous diseases. As the saying goes, if there is a trick, there is a trickster. If you like the video, please hit like and subscribe.